So what's next? Ask around a little?
It's up to Noct.
Yeah, it's up to me. I'm the boss here, guys. Welcome back to Final Fantasy 15, guys. We're doing the next mission right now. I think there's a boss coming up. So we got to get pumped for that, get ready for that shit. And it's going to be a fun episode. Hope you guys enjoy it. Don't forget to leave a like. Whoa, let's do
this
it.
This looks awesome.
She made some food.
Oh, this is going to be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this.
Oh, nice. Okay, so I guess Ignis got a nice new recipe. I'm not quite sure what that is. Ravioli, maybe? I don't want no ravioli. Okay, shut up. That's fucking old.
Heard the wife got a promotion.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one. From the deep, the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please call me Arden.
Okay.
Come with me to the Arden car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
Okay, we shall. Anyways, guys, welcome back. I did, however, change the resolution to high. I didn't know you could do it, but apparently mine was on light, and if you want, like, a really good frame rate and just, like, the game to run as smooth as possible, you can go light, but if you want a little bit better, a little bit of a crispier picture, you can go high resolution. So that's what I'm rocking right now. If the frame rate gets too bad, we'll lower it, but I don't know why we're here. The regalia is all the way over here. I'm just gonna keep following this guy. Can we actually... Where the hell's Ignis and Prompto? Where'd they go? Gladiolus. Wait a minute, what? Am I supposed to talk to him?
Another scorcher.
What is this? Ignis, what you got? Pickled peppers.
Let's
God, Ignis,
it.
You're always about that food life, man. We cooking's good and everything, but we got a job to do, bro. We gotta save Eos. Who are you?
Whoa! It's the Crown Pri- City's most famous hunters, right?
Yeah.
Got out while you could, huh? Bad stuff's going on down there. You need cash? Cause I need people. What do you say? The job's yours, if you're willing and able.
That depends. What's the job?
The easy kind. Just need a couple of photos is all. The Disc of Korthus. One from the south, one from the north.
I suppose we can manage that.
Yeah? That's great, kid. Music to my ears, let me tell you. Now, you're gonna need a camera, so what I suggest...
We've already got one.
Came prepared, huh? Guess you're ready to roll. Come back as soon as you get the shots. I'll be right here waiting to see what you do.
All right, thank you, sir. Prompto will take care of that. We got a new side mission, guys. But for now, we're gonna go ahead and follow our man Arden and go ahead and do this mission. I think the way of gods and kings is a boss fight.
Maybe we
it's just a guess, but
this.
How so?
Something's suspect. There must be a catch.
Guess we'll find out.
Yeah, we will, won't we? All right, Arden, take us to where we need to be.
All set. Allow me to do the honor of assigning your driver. I choose you.
Thanks. All right, I'll take the wheel. Wait, what's the deal? Drive Arden's car? Fuck it, yeah. I'll drive Arden's car.
What if I drive your car?
You might find the rental fees to be more than you bargained for.
Hey, we don't have to spend any more money on fuel. Why not? You know?
You drive your car and I drive mine.
All right.
With that decided, let us be off.
I guess that's fair. I gotta keep my car close to me at all costs. We're gonna need that, man. Look at him. He's so big. He is one giant dude. All right, end of chapter. So this was chapter 2 or 3. I think it was 3, maybe. Maybe 2. I don't remember, guys. I know it was the open world chapter, but we leveled up to 20. Still haven't gone fishing. Whoa, that's a cool picture. I'm gonna save that. That's a good Ignis. I mean, Gladiolus, my bad. Oh, Arden. Gotta have him. And that looks good. Let's get to the next chapter.
Just to be clear, this isn't a race. It is a chase. You're not to pass me. Lose sight of me, and you'll lose your way. And no tailgating. An accident would spoil the trip.
All right, let's hit the road already.
As you wish.
So guys, it's not a race, it's a chase. Follow Arden's car. God, he doesn't like to lose, does he?
First Galden and then Lestalem. What a coincidence, huh?
Way too convenient to be a coincidence. I reckon he's following us around.
But to what end? That question bothers me deeply, as does his origin.
It's hard for me to picture that guy in the Empire.
But it's even harder to imagine him as a Lucian.
So I guess we're going to the Disc of Kothis? A dubious drive's what this is called. The start of chapter 4 of 10.
I'd sooner not rely on him.
But he may be our only way in to the Disc of Kothis.
What's His Highness's opinion of this, Arden?
Don't really have one. He's nothing more than a creepy old dude to me.
You hit the nail on the head right there.
Well, that's why we came up with a plan.
Gotta watch our backs the whole way.
Knocked. How are the headaches?
Fine for now, but they come without warning.
Wouldn't want to have one behind the wheel.
Stop if you need to, all right?
You know, the fact that they have these kind of missions that really show off the open world and how glorious it really is, I can really appreciate that, man. I like how they added this.
So, any havens along the way?
Oh, somebody wants to camp. Somebody else wants a proper bed.
Nice firm grounds, much better.
Slow down, guys.
Can't we at least make it a caravan? I don't get why you like camping so much.
Under the stars, at one with nature. What's not to like? Now in the wild.
Okay, cut Gladiolus off, why don't you, game?
What say we continue on to Kothis?
The Archeon's not going anywhere.
Neither are we under your stewardship.
What's up?
So we make camp with Arden.
Hell no.
Might as well get the tent up.
Oh, I'm afraid I've never really been one for the outdoors. I shall foot the bill, so let us stay at the caravan over yonder. Now this feels like a road trip.
Arden's an interesting guy, ain't
he? Go figure.
I want his outfit, man. I want a cool outfit like that. I mean, I like Noctis's outfit, but Arden's? Goddamn, that's tailor-made, yo. All right, we did shit as fuck on this, whatever we just did. We got D on time, D on finesse, and D on offense. I didn't even do any combat. I don't get that. All right. Well, we got some EXP. No level up, but at least we got a little bit of headway. And we're good. That's a good Arden pick.
Well, if it isn't yours truly.
If you'd rather not be in photos.
All right, blow the beast whistle to summon enemy combatants. All right, R2 and the D-pad right and left to summon enemies. What the hell does that signify? Why would I want to do that? We'll find out, I guess.
My blood is true.
So we're going in the little shop in the cafe. I'm going to probably stock up on some potions, guys, because we are going to have a long day ahead of us. What is up, Arden? Before I talk to your ass, I'm going to go ahead and talk to this dude. What's up, bro? I need your wares. Trinkets, odds and end. All right, how much money do I have? Oh my god, I got plenty. Plenty of moolah. So I need elixirs. Let's try to get, I guess like we'll get like, that's a lot of money we'd be spending. Fuck it, we're getting 10 elixirs. We might need them, you never know. 4,000, there goes $4,000. And we'll get, I guess, potions are very cheap. We'll get like 5 of those. Beautiful. And that looks good. I think I didn't use any of my Phoenix Downs yet, so that's good. And I already have a repair kit, so nothing really we need right now.
Come again.
Of course, there's wants, but not needs. So, Arden, what you got for me?
I should warn you, we're about to pass the point of no return. I trust you're not having any second thoughts.
I'm all ready to go, sir. Let's do this thing. All right, this is gonna be awesome.
Whoever thought of tapping into the meteor's power was a genius.
Can you even go near that thing?
They harvest fragments found nearby. Pieces that broke off when the meteor fell. Almost fell, I should say. But the Archeon caught it.
And he's still there, holding the thing up.
Guess he never misses leg day.
Or any day, for that matter.
His unceasing toil and the meteor's might form the tenets of worship for the locals of Tiskai.
Makes you wonder what it's like, down there at his feet.
Man, the world really is gorgeous in this game.
So you know, it's hot where we're going. Will the camera fare all right?
As long as I avoid open flames, it should be okay. I think.
We don't have a spare if it breaks.
Leave it in the car?
Oh no, I'm taking it. Not every day you get up close and personal with the Archeon. I kick myself if I miss the photo op.
Spoken like a true photographer.
As they say, better to try and fail than never to try at all.
Look you.
Well, they say that. Not me.
Well, you just do what you gotta.
This is it, guys. That's where we're going.
Hey, Iggy. Can your glasses take the heat?
Well, I don't see why they shouldn't.
Even if they couldn't, he'd still be all right.
Yeah, Iggy's eyes ain't that bad.
Oh, really?
Yeah, my vision is passable without corrective lenses.
Then why not take them off sometimes?
Well, you don't get it, huh?
Ignis likes his world to be crystal clear.
Indeed. I've never been one for ambiguity.
Ah, I think I'm getting the picture now.
Okay, I love these little conversations between the crew, these little silly conversations. They really are great. Oh, man. Some character bonding.
Ignis, how's it feel being away from the wheel?
Positively frightening.
What are you saying?
That I'm no stranger to His Highness's driving habits.
Appreciate the confidence.
Read a book. It'll take your mind off it.
I'd rather keep my...
We're here.
Better not be a setup.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
You don't really
Yeah, not very straightforward.
Hello? It's me! Be so kind as to open up!
Wow, that worked?
I may not look like much, but I do have some influence. Aren't you glad we came together? Your audience with Divinity lies ahead.
You're leaving?
I drop you at the Archeon's open door, and with that, bid you farewell.
Damn, I bet he's pretty decent at fighting. Would have been nice to have him with us. So we all know what's coming. All right, let's get out. Hop out. I can't get out. Nothing's happening. Oh, I drive. Oh, man. All right, Arden, thanks for your help, bro. We'll see you later. Hopefully. Damn.
I've met some weirdos.
I hope we never meet that one again.
Whoa. A little harsh there, don't you think?
I'm kind of afraid, guys. Like, shit. I don't know what to expect
here.
I
really knew his stuff about nursery rhymes.
Yeah, nothing creepy about that.
Oh, man. This is looking insane. We're going down and down under. Down into the cave. All right, what do we got? Oh, man. It's like some shit out of Skyrim right now.
So we keep going this way.
Then we'll find out.
We're heading into the dwarven ruins. All right, you ready, crew? We got loot. What is this? Ooh, elixir! Man, those are so common. You find those all the time. I don't even think I should have spent that much money on those
These ruins.
Elixirs. These ruins are very interesting. We got, like, rock-like formations that look like bones. This almost looks like a huge skeletal structure of something.
Is that what I think it is?
Didn't expect to find Whoa. A royal tomb here.
Holy
Would
shit.
Be a shame not to grab that power. Hey, Highness.
Let's grab it and go.
Yeah, it's not gonna be that easy. Just saying that right now, boys. That's not happening.
Tomb of the Mystic.
Here we go again!
This one's huge!
Oh,
get away!
Shit,
quickly!
Fuck. Oh, God, I knew it. Oh, his headache's back. We all know who this is. Oh, that creepy guy in the vision. This is gonna be wonderful.
Oh, shit.
Noctis!
I gotcha!
God, Gladiolus, I love you so much right now.
Come on, pull yourself up.
Fuck that. Oh, fuck that. Are you... He's the size of a fucking mountain. What the hell is that? What the fuck is that thing? Titan. Whoa. This is gonna be hard, dude. I can already tell. What the shit?
God damn.
Oh, fuck.
This is the Archean?
Seems we woke the big guy up.
He's trying to tell me something. But what? Knocked! You okay?
Well, thank heavens you're safe. Is there a way back up?
You guys can come on down. We need help here.
Gonna see where it leads.
You two try to get down.
Is that a good idea?
Very well. We'll look for a way. Be careful now.
You too. What? We're going where?
Oh, shit. You can just tell by his fucking facial expression that he's pissed off. Goddamn, good thing he can't get us from here.
Don't get left behind.
Damn.
Wise guy.
Oh man, guys, I really hope this isn't, like, overly hard, because I'm really bad at bosses. Especially huge
on
ones.
Edge. Let's not ruffle their feathers anymore.
Seriously.
Try shutting your beak.
Just man. Offering sound advice.
Yeah, like a parrot in my ear.
Well, at least we got Gladiolus on our side, right, boys? And gals? Holy fuck. What are those... Oh! Oh my god, level 18s. Good thing I'm level 20! Ooch! Man, so wait a minute. So we don't have that sword yet. It floated up into the air. We're gonna have to defeat the guy before we can get it, I'm guessing. That's kind of unfortunate. All right, we got that. Oh, wait, he's not dead. He's not dead. Wait a minute. So, guys, it's been a little bit. Hang on. Okay, circle. That works. All right, let's get him. Boom. I need a point warp. Pretty low on HP, dude. Are we out of combat? Who else is here? Oh, there's still one alive. What? What is he? Oh, what is he doing? What are you doing? Oh, shit. Hold on. Timeout. Timeout, Noctis. We're gonna need to use some defense, too. I always go with the offense. I need to start defending myself instead of just going offense all the time, man. Goes both ways.
Bitch.
All right, we got him. A plus on offense.
How the hell does it get this hot?
Yeah, it's crazy.
It feels like I'm about to combust.
There's fucking lava on the ground and shit. So I guess this is what it looks like inside the disc of Kothis. I think this is the disc of Kothis. Unless I'm just completely fucking clueless on what's going on, guys. Seriously. Sometimes that's the case with Mike. Let me get some of this fire. Nice. Oh, I hope this isn't gonna be too bad. Holy shit.
Damn.
Hey, over here.
That's the perfect word to use right now.
No room for error here.
No time to chill either. Make it quick. Just want this to be over.
Yeah, you and me both, Noctis.
Of all the times, let's hurry the hell across.
Seriously.
Noct, you doing all right?
Oh man, Noctis, what's going on? It's something with this Titan guy. Oh fuck, he is pissed. How did we just not get crushed?
Hey, Titan, what's the big idea?
Save it. Get to solid ground
first. Seriously, what's he up to?
Faster!
That is a giant hand. Holy shit.
Going as fast as I can.
He is pissed. It's so crazy, because he's got, like, one facial expression. And that just kind of makes it even more creepy. He doesn't talk, either.
He just kind of moans.
Almost there.
Oh, so close. Not this. Hang in there, buddy.
Hurry!
Swing that shit, bro. There you go. Gladiolus, come in clutch. Get over here. Oh my god, Gladiolus! Look at him!
That's his welcome. Hate to see how he treats intruders.
Just climb up his arm and stab him in the eyeball and be done with it.
It's mutual. Let's move.
Take away his sight. All right, guys, we're gonna have to escape this. Let's get some of this lightning. Lightning! Full! We got looped. Man, they really are generous with the loot here. You could tell why. Jesus. All right, we got to crawl space. Nice. Nice slide.
Sick of this endless walking.
Then I'm sick of your endless whining. Calm the hell down.
Get off my back.
Are you a man of royal blood, or aren't you?
Oh, shit. Okay.
Of course I am. I couldn't forget it if I tried. What about it?
I ain't saying that you've forgotten, but you gotta know something. You're not the only one who's having a tough time. We're all on edge. We Amicidia are the king's sworn shields. Guard the king with our lives. That's the way it's always been. I've embraced my duty, and I take pride in it. When you can't focus, I focus for you. It's my job, so let me do it, all right?
Sure. Gladiolus is growing on me. I think I might really... I really like Gladiolus now, guys. He is a really good, real cool guy.
Sorry, but I had to get it out. Come on.
Noctis is being a little bitch.
And remember,
I know. I agree with that.
Don't rush ahead on your own.
Hey, Gladio. Your dad, huh?
Oops, sorry.
I'm grateful to him.
Just doing his job.
Okay, what's going on? Phone. Follow the trail. I'm getting a phone call. The worst possible time.
Ignis.
You're safe. Good. Listen, Imperial troops are near.
Oh, shit. We're gonna be fighting them?
I got cut off. But it sounds like we're about to have Imperial company.
It's about to get even hotter in here.
God damn. Let's kick some ass, though, Gladiolus. Let's do what we came to do here. Holy shit, guys. We got these samurai dudes. I remember fighting them, like, last episode on the streets.
We finally made it.
I know.
Oh, and we got him, too. Shit, I hope this was not one of those bosses where we have to fight many enemies as well as him. Oh, God. All right, bring it on, Fox.
Do me a best shot.
Come here, bitch. Oh, shit, take cover. Take cover. Oh, my God. See how quick I lose health, bro? That's how bad my fucking defense is. Come on, Noctis. Step your game up. Gotta get out of the way. Oh, I love doing those warp strikes. They're the best thing ever to do. Oh, wait. Let's go. Here, wait. Let me see what these guys are weak to. Real quick. That doesn't take long at all. All right, what do we got? All right, we got the javelin they're weak to. Let's do it. I can't tell if the javelin... I think that's what this is called, this weapon I'm using. See how many potions I have to use? Jesus Christ. Man, oh man. But yeah, the javelin seems to be working the best on these guys. Woo! The magnetic swordsman. Not anymore. Oh, nice double takedown. Fresh as fuck. Let's go. So, A plus on... Oh, man, B on finesse. That wasn't too bad. The trial of the Titan. I mean, trail. Oh, wait, no, trial. And then it says follow the
trail. Hey! Okay. I'm here! What the hell is it you want? Quit screwing with my head! You gotta be kidding me.
Damn. Oh, shit! We would've died. Oh, great. Here we go. Here. Oh, my God. I don't want to move, guy. I don't want this time to start. Okay, Gladiolus isn't even here, dude. Bend for your life. Are you kidding?
Are you serious?
What can I do? Oh, fucking shit! Holy fuck, what do I hold it? Wow, that is strength right there, Noctis. How is that even possible? Oh my god, I would be flipping shit. Oh, I'd be dead already.
I owe you one.
This is intense.
This ain't gonna work. We gotta run.
Oh, you
best
think?
Best advice you've given all day.
Well, I can't have you
Where
dying
was that
here.
Fucking remark 5 minutes ago? Holy shit. That is the scariest fucking thing I've ever seen. Go, Noctis, go! Run, Forrest! Oh my god, I keep forgetting to block. I don't know if blocking's gonna work on here. Oh my gosh! Go! Oh shit. I'm gonna have to warp
We're
out of here.
Ducks here. Keep, hurry.
I'm the only one getting knocked down.
Don't need to tell me.
Let's go. Oh shit.
Over here! Go!
God damn it!
Run!
Damn straight run!
Quit.
I'm way ahead of you there, Bowie! My goodness! Oh, run like you never run before, Noctis!
Run, bitch, run!
Fuck!
Get clear!
Gladio and his strength!
Can't keep this up!
Let's get out of here. Oh shit, time to parry! I gotta hold this, and then I'm parried. Bring it on, motherfucker! Perfect parry. So is that all we're doing, is just parrying him? Shit. This is crazy. Counter that. Ooh, baby! That took a toll on both of us.
Take any more of this crap!
Oh shit, I gotta heal. Hold up. Before we do anything. Oh! Just in time, motherfucker! Oh! Let's do it! Oh man, I gotta. Oh wait, why are we using this? Let's see what he's vulnerable to. What is he vulnerable to? Fuck! Oh, didn't do enough. That's not enough damage. Holy shit balls. Alright, bring it on. I love how I'm doing this all alone. We got no one helping. Oh shit. Here we go. Let's go. Can I check his... Oh, he doesn't have a thing. Alright, let's try fire on him. I don't know why, but I feel like that's a good idea. Oh shit. Alright. That kind of worked.
Apologies.
Holy crap. Come on, let me block him. Whoa! Ooh. This is taking a while.
Ow!
Oh, great. This is just perfect. Aww. Are they attacking the Titan? Or me? Looks like they're attacking the Titan. I don't know if that's good or bad for me. I don't know if they're gonna keep coming down here to fight me or something. Unless that's Arden's mastermind behind it all.
You're right.
Oh shit. It's not letting me block him anymore. What am I point warp! Let's go! Give me you, bitch. Man! This is tough! Wow! We gotta destroy his arm before anything. Ow, that's fucking hard. I gotta wait for him to block.
Get back!
Oh, wait. Something's happening. Here we go. Okay. Armiger Chain. When the Armiger Chain is active, Noctis can deplete the rest of Armiger Bar. Perform the Armiger Chain, a powerful joint attack.
We're all here. Let's do-
Am I doing it? Oh,
Let's
shit!
Go,
there you go. Nice!
Ready.
That is so sick. Come on, do it.
Do it!
Let's
go! Man. Oh, I gotta fight these guys? Are you kidding? Whoa! At least a Titan's kinda attacking him. Damn! up there, boy. What's up, bitches? Ow, that fucking kills. Good thing I stocked up on potions. I'd probably be dead by now. To be quite honest. Whoa! That was not good. Was not good. Come on, take a potion, Noctis, damn it. Why can't I take an elixir? The hell? There you go. Woo! Gotta watch out for this guy. I'm not sure, guys, if I'm gonna show this full boss fight. It seems like it's gonna take a while, so I might be skipping a little bit. I don't know. Ow, that punch fucking killed. Whoa, save my ass. God damn it, whenever I'm in the air, he decides to block. What the fuck is that about? Come on, bitch, give me your best shot. Let's go. There you go. Zara's going down. Venus Prompto have a trick up their sleeves. Blizzara team up to damage Titan and put their attack into action. Got it. Okay. I'm not quite sure.
Prompto.
I guess that's gonna do it.
Oh, hi there, opening.
Woo! Oh, this is doing some nice ass damage. What?
Game's up.
Ooh, baby. Nice.
You're out.
It's over.
Oh, that was sick.
Hey, we all still here?
Yes. Yep. Still here.
I think we're alive, boys. Battered.
Does this mean it's over?
I hope so. Oh, shit. That wasn't too bad, actually.
What? What is it now?
What is he doing?
Seriously, what the hell?
He's winding up!
For the big one!
Oh, fuck! Get out of there, fuck! Oh, man. Oh, shit. He is one angry being. I can't believe how the game engine takes this. So this was the guy in that, like, I guess council in the beginning of the game. I forgot about him. I forgot about that council with the chancellor in it. So he's a bad dude, but I guess he's helping us. I don't know who to trust now, guys. It's almost crazy. But I think that's it for this episode. That was a good boss, man. That was probably one of the best bosses I've played because, like, I actually beat it on the first try. That was awesome. I was not expecting that. I'm going to tell you that right now. That's the end of the chapter. But I guess, guys, when we come back next time with this game, I'm going to start the next chapter. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will catch you in the next video.